race fan. win number two on the season.
Wesley, yeah, I mean, it always helps when you start on the pole. So Michael ran me clean, got away and checked out on him. And just got to thank everybody that works on this car, is behind me, owed to all of them.
Maybe you should suck more in practice.
I would prefer not take that approach, but you know, it worked out for us tonight. And it's because they just don't quit working. They stay at it and worked out for us tonight. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. once again going to have to get two wreckers out there on the track.
Races are nice, but you're going for a bigger prize right now.
If you win the race, you get the most points, and that's what we came to do tonight. And the car was phenomenal. It's just about getting out front and surviving these double file restarts. But we still got another 50 lapper to go, but our goal is to win both of these things tonight. But these guys work hard, and we try to get this car as good as possible. Goal number one complete. Try it again.
Did you realize there are only 8 cars left on the...
They said there was only 8 cars left, but... No matter, even though I drew 14th, they'll still finish in that order. So if they fix them, they get back out.
Right, right.
So who knows, man? We'll see what we can do.
Sounds good.
Thanks, man.
Thank
you. The starting lineup. The second, one rapper, the line of the John Barrow Sports.